competition of public speaking. And myself, first of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Bhumika Jitendra Pawar and I am the student of Shital Academy and also the student of Andy Patil sir. So I got the topic of importance of time. So it is rightly said that the time is most precious than the money. Once the money is lost, we can regain it. We can regain it in any situation. But once the time is lost, we can't regain it at all. And by saving the time, we can save or we can make our future as bright as we can. And the time saving is the most good habit in our life. Now you can take example of that Mukesh Ambani. First he was not at all rich, but when he came to know about the importance of time and all, so means for him the one second they can earn 1 lakh or 2 lakh rupees in just 1 second. Like this, the time is most precious thing in this world. Now I would like to tell you one story regarding to the time. So that once there was one man who was not at all interested in saving the time. He was just wasting his time, and his friend was the king. So once his friend asked him that you are not doing any work, why no one is giving you work? So he told that my enemies are telling to that all the people that don't give him work because he has no value of the time. So at that time his friend, means who was the king, he told to that man, I will give you one opportunity. You go in that the place where the golds are kept in that castle. There you should go there and you should take how much you want. But after that man go at home and he was very happy, and he told to his wife about this. But he told that first I will take one nap and then I will go. So he took a nap, and on the way he saw his delicious food and he ate that. So like this he wasted too much time, and at the end the castle was closed.